dazzle, dazzle, it didn't quite work out, did it? But, I mean, that's what you're going to end up with this type of race. And the 17 was trying to push me, and I was trying to push the 22, and it just, I mean, we were up there. That's all we can say. So thank you, Kroger. Thank you, Velveeta. That's it for Super Speedway Racing.
And I know this was such a huge opportunity for you. You're looking for an opportunity for next year to drive and continue driving here in NASCAR. What would it have meant to get a good run here? Was that sort of your thinking there, just putting it up front and not
all
caring?
All I was thinking about was winning. That's what I say over and over again, and you know that. You know, it doesn't matter if it's a modified Xfinity truck, late model. It doesn't matter. I'll go on winning it. So just getting that opportunity is the next thing.
Ryan Preece looked for that opportunity.